It's a fictional tribe in Montesquieu's Persian Letters, supposedly descending from the ancient troglodyte.
Well, that kind of fits the whole Indiana Jones scheme of things, doesn't it?
A little bit. And they're also an ancient group of people from the African Red Sea coast.
Okay, that one's pretty good, too.
Yeah, I think my favorite one, though, is the fact that it's a funk song.
Yeah, I like the funk song. So Sophia was using her psychic powers to insult Indiana Jones with a funk song from the 70s.
Sweet, I like it.
I like it, too. I'm going to use the...
It's a stone disc with earthly images carved into it.
Anyway, folks, you're probably wondering what the hell we're doing in the second ring of Atlantis. Well, we need to find a way to free Sophia, which I am going for the best ending. I might, you know, try to go... I might show some of the other endings you can get in this game. Might. But we'll all see. Anyway, folks, here is another puzzle we need to solve. It's a fun one.
Wait, there's a puzzle in a point-and-click game?
Hey, folks, remember that ladder? We gotta use it.
Yay, ladder. We forgot that on the trial run.
Yeah, that was annoying as hell. Oh, right. Open. Chest plate.
Clunk.
Whoops. Okay, now we have to...
assemble.
God, it was...
Don't ask me.
Crud.
I can't put it there.
You can put it there, can't you?
Yeah.
Was that... I think this is it.
That one?
No, nothing that didn't happen. No, that wasn't right.
Okay. No, they were the that thing had to go vertical.
Yeah, like...
I can't pick it up. I'm already holding something.
What do you...
Thank you. Yeah, darn!
I can't pick Turtles. It up. I'm already holding something. That won't work.
And that was down.
I can't put it
there. There or something.
Yeah. I put orichalcum in. Nope.
Well, nothing happens.
Okay, maybe we put the gear on the lower section?
Maybe.
Nope.
Well, nothing curses happened. To you!
Oh, Christ almighty.
I have to remove something first.
I know, Indy! Put on this side. Let's try this one now. There, no.
Well, nothing happened.
I think that the wheel is in the wrong spot.
I can't put it
there.
What
if we try putting the wheel there, and then this there, and then that there?
Maybe.
It just spat the bead back out.
No, okay, so we had it correct. Oh my god. Unless it completely changed from when we did our trial run.
I can't put it there.
That would be annoying. And a nightmare.
I can't pick it up. I'm already holding something.
No, that's not it either.
Well, nothing happened.
Don't you love trial and error puzzles? I do. Because the game gives you no hints on how to actually do this. Okay, there. No.
Well, nothing happened. And I ran out of orichalcum.
Oh, Christ.
I can't pick it up. I'm already holding something.
You have to run all the way back.
Nothing happened.
Oh, it is time for another music montage.
In 3, 2, 1,
go!
General.
Once again, and Tukumonga.
Apologizing for the musical. Well, no, I do not apologize. Well, I kind of do. I was stupid and ran out of orichalcum beats, so I made more.
Yeah.
Okay, so basically what we're going to do, we're going to put the spoked wheel in the center peg. And then we're going to, if I can remember correctly, place a statue part on there as well. Now then, we need to figure out how we're going to insert this part. This way?
Yep. Or was it? No, the right. right.
Well, no, because we tried that last time.
I can't put it there.
Yes, you can, Dr. Jones. Oh, Christ almighty.
Well, nothing happened.
Fuck it, where do I... Tuco, yeah. Where do I put this part?
On the right.
Like that?
Like that.
Okay.
Bronze part, upper peg. Drop it.
Nothing.
That's fucking weird.
Well, nothing happened.
We have all the parts.
I can't pick it up. I'm already holding something.
Oh, wait, no. Sorry. No, put it on the right again. No. Down. Put it on the right. Upper left peg. That one.
I can't pick it up.
There we go.
Something. Aha. Yay.
Cool. Now then, what we need to do is climb down the ladder again. Pick up the chain.
I can't lift the whole thing at once.
Then use chain with arm. And now we need to use chain with bronze loop.
Yay.
Cool. Now we go back up to the chest plate, and I guess you put on the lower peg.
You would be ever so correct.
Yeah.
I can't put it there. I can't put it there.
You can put it there, Dr. Jones. Stopping right there.
Yeah, I'll probably be there, yeah.
Anyway.
And then everything explodes!
Because Dr. Jones breaks... Ouch!
Dr. Jones, you're not an archaeologist. You're a destructionist.
No, that's Nathan Drake. Oh, wait, they're one and the same. Anyway, guys, now we have a choice here. We can either free Sophia, or we can continue exploring the inner circle before the inner circle of Atlantis. But because I'm trying to go for the good ending, we're going to go save Sophia.
Darn you.
Yeah, I know. Darn me indeed. So we're going to get back on the crab-like raft and lazily float on down the river. And we're going to keep floating down this river. Because we're boss, and we're awesome, and we're Dr. Indiana Jones. Besides, as soon as we're done with the river anyway.
It's too bad you're not playing a Die Hard game.
Oh my god.
I have a song that you could play for every single moment that you're in that Die Hard game.
What, the Ode to Joy?
No. No. Die Hard, there's they like actually somewhere. Have a Die Hard song... by a band called Guy's Night. It's really freaking awesome. It tells the story of the four movies.
Nice.
It's hilarious.
Well, if I ever have a brain aneurysm and decide to, God forbid, play the Die Hard NES game, I'll use it then. I said, God forbid. Anyway, folks.
It leads back to the...
No, I didn't know it led back to the Outer Ring, Mr. Jones. Anyway, so now we need to... open cage? You, Sophia, grope.
I wouldn't put it past Dr. Jones.
Yeah, I know.
Are you sure this is safe?
Are you sure this is... Just go, crawl under the thing!
Hurry up!
And let you drop this bronze door on me?
Just trust me.
Yeah.
Not if you're going to yell.
You have to hand her the metal rod.
We have to give her the hinge pin.
What am I supposed to do?
What am I supposed to do with that?
Maybe we'll think of something.
Yeah, hold the door up.
Open. Cage.
Whee.
What makes you think this is safer now?
God. I've got a plan.
I've got a plan.
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Which is?
Brace the door.
Brace the cage with a hinge.
Brace the door with a rock.
Crush. You know, that just might work.
No way.
There.
God.
You know, I had to slug you.
Come on, Sophia. Don't be angry.
Don't be angry.
Angry? You left me rotting in the hellhole.
You know what this is going to happen?
Well, if that's how you feel, maybe you should stay here.
What?
Same thing that happens in every single Indiana Jones movie. They bitch.
Maybe I will.
They bitch a lot, and then they kiss, probably.
Fine. Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
make it special.
What was that?
Andy, stop making out with your girlfriend.
Sure. Make Nurab's soulmate.
I can hear it in here. It sounds like.
I saw a bird today. It was pretty.
Kick its ass. Yeah.
Well, we better be going.
Internet references.
Anyway, folks, now we need to pick up the hinge pin.
I can't. It's wedged in too tight.
It's wedged in too tight.
Okay, fine. Open the cage.
Dink. Now
we can pick up the hinge pin. Anyway, folks, now guess what we get to do?
Leave Atlantis. Say, screw it all. Let the Nazis have it.
You know, that's all fine and dandy if we could exit Atlantis.
Oh, yeah. I forgot we can't do that.
You know, we kind of destroyed the subway car. Oh, yeah. Look. Now we're in the second ring of Atlantis. So, guys, this week we get to do again.
Ride the raft?
Yeah, get on the crab.
Yay.
Wait for Sophia to get on.
Hey, I don't mean to alarm you, but you got crabs.
This leads somewhere.
She said, hey, you got weasels on your face.
This leads somewhere.
Oh, I forgot all about that song. Worst part is in a week I think I'm flying into Albuquerque.
Mislead
anyway,
somewhere.
I'm flying into Phoenix. Never mind, I'm safe.
Yeah, now if you fly into Albuquerque, oh, God. Mislead Make sure somewhere. The three of the airplane engines don't blow up. You don't go into a tailspin, you crash into a hillside, the plane explodes like a giant fireball and everybody dies.
Except for me.
You know what?
You know why? Because I had the tray table up.
I can just smell letters from the government. You just copyright infringed Team Force. We're not yanking it. You owe this much money to the bank.
And I just say, spooge. Screw all that. So.
But yes, folks. Before we go into the inner ring of, or the next ring of Atlantis, we're going to stop right here.
And save.
And save. And save this time. Game
Yay.
Saved. And save as, just in case something happens.
Fuck this.
Yeah, fuck this. Fuck this was the trial run, folks. Anyway, guys, this has been Teddy's General.
See you later.